we don't come back before we do our thing. Henry's good people, even if he does work for Clemente.
Yeah, but what if he does?
Don't even think about that.
I feel like an idiot with this thing on my leg.
Yeah? Well, what if we run into somebody we know? This way, they won't recognize us.
Fucking hope so.
Now you look like Mario. And I look like Luigi, even though I sound like Waluigi. I'm gonna call myself
Somebody
Waluigi.
Somebody spilled something in the conference room.
He's ain't gonna ask what it is, or how it got there. You're just gonna clean it up.
Yes, sir.
There's a big meeting starting soon. And the boss ain't gonna
the
be
boss, I knew it was gonna, I don't know, I knew it was gonna sound like that.
So if you know what's good for you, you'll get to play spick and span.
Spick and span.
Was that a yes?
Please go away.
Why are these ladies even up here?
These two are here to clean up the, mess.
The mess? Oh, that mess.
That mess.
All right, come on, you two. One of the guys who was here before, he tripped and fell. The poor guy hit his head pretty hard. About 5 or 6 times.
What a fucking clumsy bastard.
All over the fucking place. And we got a meeting that's supposed to start soon. So you gotta get this shit cleaned up. And you gotta make...
Okay, he cut himself off.
Fucking pricks.
Hey, calm down, will ya? They're not gonna be around to bother you much longer.
Hey, yeah. Give me a hand here.
What am I doing? We're cutting a hole.
Oh, shit. The yellow, the blue, and the plus, and the plus, and the red, and match, and the negative, the blue, and cross over here. Perfect. Okay, the hard part is almost over.
Fuck me, you almost blew yourself up, Joe. Jesus. Let's put your back into it, red. We're cleaning. They're watching us
over
clean.
Here. Clean this too.
Don't do anything rash. Like this, our cleanup detail. Hey, nice and clean, boys. We did it.
Yeah, looks like you're done. All right, you can get out of here.
Nice.
Okay, now let's get to the roof.
Probably shouldn't have said that around him. Man, there's a lot of people here. There's a lot of people.
That's Clemente. We could take him out right now. If we had a gun.
Yeah, and we'd be dead in 2 seconds. Just take it easy and stick to the plan.
Okay. Hubbity dog. Let's go up here.
Damn. I ain't used to this much exercise. Why did I gotta put so many fucking stairs?
You'll be fine.
Vito, hold on. I forgot something. Yeah, this is for you. Just in case something goes wrong.
This is nice.
Some piece of work, huh? 1911 Colt with a modified
clip.
Hell
did you,
Holds 23 bullets, so the ammo goes quick. And don't go losing it. These are the only two in the whole world.
Thanks.
Never mind. We gotta go to the window washing platform. Come on.
What are you looking at? Yeah, come down and give me a fucking smack.
Clemente's guys.
Fuck me. All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, this is like an oyster. Hold on, check it out.
Almost got, boys. Should we kick the door? Find the hotel's window washing platform. I open the door.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing here? Get lost. Shit.
Right.
Holy moly. Oh yeah, I forgot how to.
I'm the best.
Right. Oh wow.
Man, you're a terrible fucking shot.
I don't know if you're talking to me.
Up,
you're talking to someone else.
I'm back.
my aim really isn't all that good, to be honest.
They all teach you that in the army?
You keep asking me that, and I keep giving you the same answer. Not yes. Bad, huh? Oh shit. Hey, fuck you, pal.
Be careful, there might be more of them.
Gloria, I want to see more of you. Oh my god, there were more of them. Don't kill me, bitch.
Come on, think of something. Hurry up here.
Are you talking to me? I can't really tell anymore. There's a lot of things that he says that could be towards me, but I don't know. Okay. Oh, I gotta go over here now. Make it over to the window washing platform. That's not fair. I forgot how to hide behind the thing. I kept pressing B. I'm just gonna hang here.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing?
Okay. Oh, hi, Joe. You're in trouble. I just realized why they're all looking the opposite direction. They're hiding behind cover. Man, I'm an idiot. Someone there? Someone is there. Holy shit, man, my aim! Jeez, okay. My life has been saved. Oh, hello. Jeez, hello. Someone else there? No? Okay. Oh my god. Oh, he's dead. Okay, I got lit up again. I fell up the stairs. Alright, okay, that's fine.
Hey, what the fuck are you?
Dead.
Okay, Vito.
Here we go, boys. Did I get a Tommy gun? Oh, this is the only gun I have. Okay.
Let's go, Vito.
Alright, old poopy boys. Alright.
You shoot like my sister.
I didn't know you had a sister, Joe.
You're fucking dead.
I wanted to pick up the gun.
Going in.
I got a revolver and I got a magnum. Nice. Missed. Got him. Let's go. Oh, high reservoir. Oh no, the fucking Tommy gun again! Jeez! I really need to understand that the Tommy gun is gonna be the death of me if I'm not careful.
What are you doing here? Get lost.
Okay.
Oh, holy hell. Jeez.
Get on your
bedside.
Alright,
listen. Let's listen. There we go. I'm gonna have to pop you. I'm gonna have to bop you one.
I'm gonna get you sooner or later. Oh, I'll be up, you
know. I'm gonna do what I can. Leave Joe alone. Alright, how's about a hide behind cover this time?
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
So I don't get lit up like the 4th of goddamn July. Oh shit, he's over the top again. Alright, there. Now we're okay.
Come on, take a shot. Hurry up here.
Fucking bitch. No, fuck you.
Be careful. There might be more of them.
Oh, fuck. Alright. Go fuck yourself. Oh my god. I don't wanna die. Oh, fuck you. Okay. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Can't run though, unfortunately, so I just have to jog. And then, yeah, but you have a gun too!
Scared asshole!
Alright. Fuck, I thought I got it. Okay. Alright, let's go. I like how now I'm fucking pulling out the headshots like nobody's business. Alright, we up here, boys. We up here? Whoa! Oh my goodness, great! I didn't know that was up here. I thought that was the fucking. Okay. I thought that was a thing. I thought it was this. Oh shit! Okay, well that threw me off. Jeez. She had nice hair though.
What the hell are you two doing? I wasn't done with my. Oh shit!
Jesus, okay, okay, don't shoot. I'll do whatever you say. All right, put your hands behind your back. We ain't gonna hurt you.
Here's
some tape. Tie him up.
Don't say nothing, pal.
You should consider yourself lucky. Everybody else got shot.
We're gonna get your feet. We're gonna get your feet too. Cause fuck you. All right.
Okay, get on.
You figure out. Work to do. You figure that out, Pally. Pally boy. They weren't really fans of the of butts, were they, back in the 50s, hey. Huh?
How much wire you got?
Enough.
How much is enough? Will it reach up to the roof?
Of course not. Just go up one or two floors and blow it.
So much for you being a smart one.
What?
This is crazy. What if the explosion takes us out, too?
It won't. We'll barely feel it.
You better not. If we fall off this thing, you're gonna be dead before we hit
the We're gonna kill you. Oh, shit. He touched that button and got in trouble.
Okay. This is the right floor. Vito, grab the squeegee and start washing windows so we don't look suspicious.
Fuck, where's the squeegee? Wires. Squeegeeing the window. Squeegeeing literally one piece of the window. Oh dear. Only cutscenes. To be fair though, in this day and age, you actually could make towns this populated if you wanted to, because, you know, consoles can actually hold it, and so can PCs.
That's it. Okay, got it. Take us up a bit.
Take us up a bit.
Payback's a bitch. Ah, yeah, just like clockwork. Ah, here we go. These assholes ain't gonna know.
Whoa! Jeez,
oh my God! Fuck it is!
That's not funny.
What was that? I don't know. The thing just blew.
We'll barely feel it,
all
right?
All right. Let's go take a look.
At least his mustache stayed on. Listen to you.
I swear, you're like a half a retard sometimes.
I mean, you're the other half because you're going with it.
Jesus
Christ, I almost pissed on my fucking shoes
what
in here.
What a fucking mess.
I felt like a fucking earth. What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Lucky bastard.
That's Clemente. He was in the bathroom.
You assholes! You're gonna
fucking
die for this!
Get away. Come on, Vito.
Clemente. Get back here, Clemente.
Hey, you sure made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough.
Move it.
Got it.
No.
Oh, fuck. I shot the man who wasn't supposed to be shot.
Come on, show yourself. Watch out! Turn the glass
through! Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I shot the wrong thing here. Jesus Christ! You all have Tommy guns! Fuck me! Man, it's really not going well for us, is it?
Oh, that's the best you got?
Fuck, I really thought I was going to win it.
The other door, Vito. I got the right side.
Okay. I want a Tommy gun though. Thank you. Alright. Hello? Guys? Oh, hey!
See you next fall, asshole.
That was a good one.
Is that the fucking best you got?
Shout out to Joe.
Oh,
shit. This way, Vito. You won't get through there.
Through there!
Ah, fuck! The sprinklers are going off!
Really? Because I thought it was raining.
Wise ass. I can't see a damn thing.
Oh, fuck me. That shouldn't be that funny. I like how, like, it's just like, this is the time Vito decides to be sarcastic. Like, we could fucking die if we're not careful, you fucking moron. Like, what the hell is the matter with you?
Fuck! There's more of them coming.
Come on, assholes. I'm waiting for you. Tree? Who?
Hey, what the heck is going on here?
Get out of there, lady. We ain't got nothing against you.
Run, sweet old lady. Why is it always, like, hard to... ladies with, like, scratchy voices?
Next time, bring a bigger bomb, will you?
Hey, how the fuck was I supposed to know Clemente would be in a bedroom?
He wouldn't have been if the bomb didn't go off early.
Don't worry, we'll get him.
Jeez Louise, boys. That was a fuck. That whole thing was a mess. That was a double sided for a second. That whole goddamn thing was a mess, boys. Hold on, wait, shit, I was reloading. I picked like the worst time to do it, but you know.
Shit, another one! On a cat! You shoot like my sister.
Alright. Let's go, boys. Oh, what the hell? Wait, what just happened? I died! Was it behind me? It might have been behind me. Oh, cool. See, I want the shotgun.
Watch it, up there!
I didn't say up there on the catwalk. Fucking, that guy had a Tommy gun.
Shit, another one! On a cat.
Fuck you, pal.
Fucking dead.
Jeez. Jeez, la frickin'. Oh, we up, sister.
Come on, Marty's out there all alone.
Okay.
They teach you that in the army?
They taught me a lot of things in the army. Oh, shit.
Come on, let's go. Chop, chop.
Stop fucking shooting.
Like my sister.
My boy. Oh, shit. Who's lighting me up right now?
I'm the best.
I fucking the bat. You here taking credit?
Going in.
Oh, don't do that. Don't do that, you. Oh, he's dead. Alright.
Marty! No! No! Fuck! They shot him! He's dead, Vito!
Joe, come on. We gotta get out of here. You can't help him now. Clemente's getting away.
Let's go. I'm gonna kill that fuck.
Damn, Marty. Oh, I feel so bad. Oh, Marty.
You think it's over? Wrong, assholes.
All right, there's two of them. If they split up, make sure you follow Clemente, not the other guy.
I know how to drive, all right? Just be ready with the gun.
Don't worry about that. Just follow Clemente. He's in a black limo.
Hey, Joe.
Black limo, gotcha.
Step on it, Vito.
I'm trying, Joe.
Fucking hell, we got stuck on the car. It's fine. We're not losing them. They're literally right there. Joe, you're being a bit fucking out in the open with this, aren't you? In a very literal sense. Fuck you. You're gonna make your fucking swerve out of the way. So, Joe, don't get hurt, man. Alright, boss, man. You're done for. Oh, I got him. All right.
That's the end of him.
Can't be sure unless we check.
So.
This is for Marty.
Oh, shit, Joe. You're shooting people up in broad daylight. You're scaring them.
Now it's over. Let's go to my place.
Are you sure it's a good idea? The cops are gonna follow us there.
You want a beer?
Give me Eddie's number. I'll call him.
All right.
Hello?
This is Joe. It's done.
Everything went smooth.
No, it didn't.
Why?
Marty's dead.
What?
They got Marty. We left him there.
Okay, what about Clemente?
Done.
All right. Hey, don't worry about the kid. Small price to pay. The main thing is it's
small
done.
Price?
Come on now.
That's my fucking friend you're talking about.
Hey, Joe, don't go taking it out on me. It was your idea. Nobody forced the kid to go. I'm sorry, but shit happens, right? Come by the Falcon tomorrow to get your money.
Yeah, whatever. The fuck you're sorry?
All right, take it easy now. All right, calm down. I'm sorry too, more than you think, but you knew the risks.
You too.
Hey, this was a dangerous job. You took him along, he died. What, you think the war was any different? And Eddie didn't even know the kid, so don't blame him.
You should go home.
Okay, Joe. Well,
just give me a minute to get changed.
Huh. I'm sorry, kid. I am so sorry.
Oh. He didn't, Joe, oh, Marty, oh, oh, this is terrible. Like, none of this is any good. Jeez, man. Every time, that gets me, man, every time. I let you know the voice acting is good. Alright. Let's get in here. Nope, can't get in. Oh, yeah, because this isn't my house. I can repair the car at least. Hey, we got it back! Yay! She's returned, boys! Let's go. Oh, man. Every time I see Marty, man. Jeez. Every single time I see Marty. It makes me sad. That poor boy, the poor naive. Whoa! That poor naive kid. Long of the geese apart some more. I don't know the rest. Oh, well, I wanted to listen to that. They're talking about the bomb that went off at the tower. Ay, ay, ay. Experiencing something like that must be fucking mind-boggling, just because it's something that you would never expect to happen. Alright. Mamma mia. Just like, what a fucking crazy ride that this guy goes on, man. Holy moly. Vito fucking Scaletta, boys. The man, the myth, the legend. My friend at work calls me that. I don't know why. No, Booster Green TV. Hello, how are you? Hope you're having a wonderful day. I had to read your name a little bit because, oh dear. Because, Twitch decided to give you a colored. Twitch decided to give you a darker color for your name. And I don't know why. But shouts out to Twitch. Alright, I'm angry and tired. Why are you angry and tired, my friend? Oh, what happened? Fuck you. I want to sleep, but I can't. Why are you not able to sleep, my friend? What's going on? Relate to me your problems, my friend. I'm all ears. Wasn't fully. You didn't murder anyone, did you? Weird question, I know, but it's nothing like super, super bad, right? Yes, no, I don't know. All right, I'm going to bed. God damn it. Oh yeah, Joe, he drunk. He a drunk boy. Why do you have that fire going on?
Is this Vito?
Who's asking?
Name's Leon. I'm the bartender at the Lone Star. I'm ringing you because Joe Barbaro gave me your number.
I understand.
He says he's a friend of yours.
Yeah. What about him?
Well, old Joe been guzzling my top shelf hooch all night long, dribbling on about some cat named Marty, and now he done just gone plain salty on me.
What the hell you talking about?
Your friend is out of control, man. He all waving his gun around and shit, and we can't talk no sense to him.
Great.
Now look, I ain't looking for no trouble with you fellas. Could you please come pick his drunk ass up before he shoots somebody or somebody calls the police? Vito. You got to come on down here and pick his ass up. You coming or not?
All right, I'll be right there. And hey, don't give him any more booze till I get there.
I'ma try, but your friend, he ain't gonna be down with that. You dig?
Hey, if you don't cut him off right now, I'm gonna cut you off when I get there. Got it?
All right, man, all right. Just hurry.
All right, how many people are in the bar right now?
Just me now. Joint was jumping about an hour ago, but now everybody done gone and split.
All right, listen. Lock the place up till I get there. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay, gotcha.
Fucking Joe. Jeez Louise, man. Alright, let's get dressed. Go ahead and get this fucking Yahoo. I decided to go and be a yutz. Do I really not have any other car? Jeez. Why is this the only car that I have? And why are people walking in front of me gosh darn driveway? Don't they know that your boy has got something to do? I mean, I've only got like one headlight, but that's the only headlight that I need. I took the speed limiter off, which is not a good idea. Don't hit me, Mr. Truck Man. Ay, 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 boys. Okay. I'm just trying to, like, you have to really be careful. You get in a bad accident, boom, you're dead. Alright. Good, the Lone Star is not far off. Joseph! Joseph, are you in here?
Oh, Vito, you here?
Right. Where is he?
Over in the corner there. Now look, I tried to cut him off, but the motherfucker was gonna air my ass out if I did.
Okay, lock that door and just give me a minute with him. Had a couple, huh? How you feeling?
Vito, about time you showed up. Everybody went home already.
Gee, Joe, I wonder why.
Oh.
Yeah, right. You drive here?
Nah, I took a cab. I wouldn't park my car in this neighborhood.
All right, finish your drink and let's go.
You fellas about to leave?
Marty,
I'll let you out.
Here's to you, kid. You went out like a man.
Shit, now where'd I put my keys?
I'm so sorry, kid. This never should have happened. Never should have happened.
Oh, Jesus!
Ah, shit.
No,
you
shit.
Gotta be kidding me. What the fuck
is wrong with you?
I was just...
You were just what? Shut your fucking mouth and get your drunk ass outside.
All right. I'm gone.
Jeez Louise, Joe, you're causing me more fucking problems. All right, now I gotta get the body now. Jeez. Oh. I have to hold it. Pick the fucking body up, Vito. There we go. Ay, ay, ay. This fucking guy was in the army, apparently. Oh, Lord. Sorry about this business owner, man. He was just trying to run on his business, and this ended up happening. Now you gotta take Joe home, and then you gotta dispose of the fucking body. Alright. Hot diggity. Jeez Louise, Joe. You're always causing problems. Why do the police want to arrest me? I didn't do anything. Why do the police want to arrest me? Son of a bitch. There's a lot of police cars following us. Son of a bitch. This car is not fast enough to get away from him. Or maybe it is. Shit. We're fine. Ay, ay, ay. You got nothing to say, Joe? You just gonna sit there? No apology to the guy? No nothing? Maybe Vito's really angry and Joe knows that he's angry? Where are the cops after me, by the way? We've got a pole on us now. Oh, it's gone. Oh, I thought that was a cop car. We're fine. Like how casual sounding this is, even though it is like far from casual. We've got a dead body in the car. Hey, when Eddie opened up that trunk and there were flat, well, when Vito opened up that trunk with with Eddie's car, and there were flies all around. How did the flies get inside the car? There should have been like when Eddie was parked up, there should have been flies flying around the trunk or something, so that everybody can go, that's a bit strange. I don't know. Jeez Louise. Okay. Get the heck out of this car. I'm gonna go take care of this.
All right, we're here. Try not to shoot anybody on the way to the front door, huh?
Thanks, Vito. And hey, I'm sorry about...
Look, just call me tomorrow, okay?
All right. Down the body, be discreet. I gotta be discreet about... Oh, I know what to do. I know what to do. Ay, ay, ay. Vito's been having a very stressful week, hasn't he? Lord, actually no. Like, each month has just been stressful. He's always had like a day go by where everything isn't like... where just nothing seems to go well. Poor Vito didn't even get to fucking sleep all the way. Probably like fucking 2 a.m. or something. Goodness. Now I'm gonna go all the way back down to Riverside again. Hello, Riverside. How are you? It's nice to meet you again. Car's fine. I did the wrong thing. Jeez Louise. I'm surprised the gun shop is open. Alright. Maybe I could go out and, like, buy the games, but even then, it's like... The problem is I'm probably not going to be able to find them. I don't know. Because I know fucking GameStop is switching their shit up. And they're not even, they're barely selling fucking games anymore. Alright. So now I gotta go upstairs, push the car. I mean, don't push the car. I gotta go upstairs. And I have to do this. Alright, now we're good.
Ah, shit. I should go home.
Well, hell yeah, another car. And it's green. And I got $421. I should have got... Oh, fuck. Okay. Jeez. I'm not gonna shit my pants over a broken window. I just wanna get the hell out of here. Let's go! Oh. Alright. Now then. I mean, I know a couple games that I can play. Fuck, did I really do that? I know a couple games that I can play on the Xbox. And... Fuck, man. Jeez, like, this is... Oh, for fuck's sake. I wanted this to be a smooth process, but it's not. There has to be a complication. And I wasn't gonna lose my mind over, like, some minor complications. But there's, like, a lot... There's, like... There's just... They're just cropping up at this point. We didn't need that anyway, it's fine. Makes my car look nicer. Like, the whole like trying to figure out how I'm gonna link my Xbox accounts. Unless I sign out on the account on the PS, on my PC, and try and remember my account info on the Xbox, or if I vice versa it. And try and like, but I can't do that because I'm pretty sure the fucking emails are, I don't know, it's all, maybe I'm overthinking it, I have no idea. But, and then, I'd have to take the emulator, and like, I guess that would probably, honestly, that would probably be like, the smoothest way to do things. But I would, like, all of these, like, things, but it still like lead up to the whole like, oh, you know, I'm gonna have to buy the game if I want to. I'm gonna have to buy the game anyway. All right, finally home. Jeez, let's go to bed. Finally in bed again. Chapter 11, a friend of ours. Vito Scaletta. Oh, Vila Scaletta. July 27th, 1951. Alright, with the door. Jeez.
Who the hell is that?
Who uses doorbells anymore? Everybody texts when they're outside. What happened? Oh. Got that dress real nice. What? Hi, Henry.
Vito. Long time no see.
Sure. Long time. What do you want, Henry?
A drink. Let's take my car.
Hold on. I was getting a drink myself. Alright. I'm ready, let's go.
Well, I guess you know Clemente's dead, along with everybody else. Listen, Vito, I know Falcone had something to do with this. And I'm worried that he's gonna want to take out what's left of the family.
And I should care about this, why?
Well, yeah, look, about you going away. I'm sorry for what Clemente did to you. But he got what was coming to him, right? I don't give a rat's ass about that old bastard. Matter of fact, I'd work for Falcone just the same.
You saying you want to join up with us?
Yeah, and since you work for him, I thought, maybe... You think you could put in a good word for me?
Yeah, sure. Me and Joe can vouch for you.
Thanks, Vito. I owe you one.
Yeah, my man, don't even mention it. It's all good. To be honest with you.
How's life?
You mean before or after half the guys I know got killed? That business at the hotel. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Got no idea what you're talking about.
That's funny, because a buddy of Joe's got popped in a parking lot that day. So I just figured you'd two in on it.
Buddy of Joe's? Who are you talking about?
You know, that fucking kid used to come into Freddy's with Joe all the time. What's his name? Mikey, Mickey, whatever the fuck his name was.
You mean Marty?
Yeah, yeah, that's the kid. Get a voice like fucking Minnie Mouse. Yeah.
Fucking yeah, Minnie Mouse.
So you sure you weren't there that day? You're positive?
Let's put it this way.
Uh-oh.
Me and Joe were out taking care of something for our boss that day. That's all I'm gonna say.
You know what? It don't matter anyway. But do me a favor, would you?
Yeah, sure.
Next time, get a better disguise than a phony fucking mustache. I saw you two pricks from a mile away.
You know what? Can we please not talk about this right now? Or ever again?
Don't worry about it. You did what you had to do.
Did what you had to do.
And... You get the feeling you'd be better off in a different line of work?
To be honest with you, not really. This is what I am. What I'm good at.
Yeah. And I guess it pays a hell of a lot better than being a fucking taxi driver.
I was thinking about skipping town after that business at the hotel. But where am I gonna go? What am I gonna do? That's why I came to see you.
So I was your last resort, huh? Thanks. Enough for nothing. How come you came to see me and not Joe?
Look, Joe's solid. But I wouldn't exactly want him speaking on my behalf. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Can't argue with you there.
I don't know what that means. I mean, Joe put in a good word for me, and I ended up getting into the family, so what the higgity heck? Well, I scratched up that car. Alright. Let's go, boys. In here. I should have dressed nicer.
Hey.
Hey, Vito.
You got that money for me?
Always keep my word, don't I? Here you go. Don't spend it all in one place.
Thanks. Where's Joe?
He was here before, but then he left. Looked pissed off. Though lately, he always looks pissed off.
Yeah, can you blame him? Listen, I need to talk to you about something.
Well, what, is it important? I'm busy with Vinci right now. He's planning to make a move on us, and we don't know how or why. I gotta sort this shit out.
Yeah, well, I think it's worth hearing me out.
All right, go ahead, but make it quick.
All right. A guy I know who worked for Clemente called me. He's worried. He's not sure if we'll be going after the rest of Clemente's guys or not.
Oh, that's good. As far as I know, the boss ain't planning nothing at this point. Unless they try something stupid.
Okay, well, this guy also asked me if he could come work for us.
Yeah? Who is it? Was he a friend of yours?
I did a few jobs with him for Clemente. Really knows his shit.
Okay, tell him to stop by.
Well, he's here right now.
He is? All right. Go get him, then.
All right, Henry, get over here. Don't do anything
Eddie,
stupid. Henry
Tomasino. Henry, this is Eddie Scarpa.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Scarpa.
Don't call me Mr. Scarpa. My friends call me Eddie. And take a seat, Henry. So, Vito tells me you want to join up with us.
Yeah, I'm out of work right now. And I don't want to make a big deal out of what happened.
Now that's good thinking.
Do you think the mafia is still running around in this day and age?
Were Clemente and Vinci planning anything against our organization?
Okay. I usually keep my nose out of things like that. But I was with Luca Guarino once at Leo Galanti's place, and Luca was going on and on about Falcone being involved in some dirty business and that something should be done about it. I think he was trying to turn Vinci against you.
That bastard. I'll bet he was talking about drugs all the while he's dealing them himself. He knows that Vinci is totally against us. Yeah, probably fooled the old man good. So that's why he's planning to move on us. No, we gotta hit him first.
Again?
Hey, if we don't act, Frank will. First, we gotta get rid of Galante. Without him, Frank's fucked.
Leo?
I wanted to keep you out of it, but I didn't have anybody else who could pull off a job like this. Now I'm thinking this could be the perfect opportunity for Henry here to prove himself. What do you say, Henry? You up for it?
If it means I'm in when the job's done, sure.
Exactly. Take care of Leo. And what about you, Vito? I'd feel a lot better if you went with Henry to make sure everything goes smooth. And I don't mean you gotta whack the guy. Just drive there, wait until it's done, and drive back. But if it don't feel right, I can ask somebody else instead. What do you say?
Sorry, Eddie, I can't do this. Leo was like a father to me back in the can.
Yeah, I understand. Well, it looks like you gotta take care of this yourself, Henry. You can hire some help if you want, but you gotta do this so nobody suspects it was us. Leo lives in Highbrook.
Got it. Don't worry. It'll be done today.
Okay, you better get going then.
See you later, Eddie.
It's a good thing you brought him here. Even if he screws up, nobody'll know it was us.
I don't think Henry's gonna screw it up.
That's good. That's the problem.
Well, Vito, I got nothing else for you today, but drop by tomorrow, okay?
Yeah. I'll see you later, Eddie.
See ya.
All right, boys. We gotta go. Hey, we got $3,000.
Always a pleasure, Mr. Scaletta.
Always a pleasure. Come on. I gotta warn the boy. I gotta warn the boy. None of you motherfuckers saw nothing. Come on, the car ain't starting. Jeez. Alright, that acceleration wasn't too bad. It's a nice looking car, by the way. Jeez. Okay. Oh, we're good. It's fine. A little tap. That's okay. Fuck me, are we even gonna fucking make it there? I have no goddamn idea. To be honest with you, this city looks actually kind of pretty. Alright. Slow the car down and then go with it. We gotta have the speed limiter on because the copper man, he's gonna get in trouble with us, but who cares? We're gonna heck and go. Leo, you're gonna get killed, my boy! Leo! So we can get moving. Oh shit, I'm running into another car. Ay, ay, please don't go on the highway. Alright, good. He did not. Well, that wasn't a highway. Just a downhill area. Okay. How come every car I drive always needs like a paint job or a some sort of car wash or something? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit. She's fine. He's alright. Got a little bit of a scuff on, I don't fucking know, somewhere. We're good. Jeez Louise, am I actually even gonna get there in time? I don't know. Oi, Gavolt, I don't know. I mean, the house, it's all the way up there, and I'm not even halfway there yet. Well, I am, technically speaking. Jeez, with the timing, the rushing, oi, they. You're making a guy get agita over here. I don't like when I get agita. Alright. Okay, we're good. He's not gonna turn this way, right? No, he's not. He's gonna keep going straight. Motherfucker, where is this guy's house? It's right there. We made it. We're good. We made it. Leo! Leo! Get out the car! Leo!
Leo! Leo, you here?
How the hell did you get in here? Get out of here! Oh, shove
Leo,
this gun
up
here.
Put it away! It's me,
oh,
Vito!
Fuck me.
Vito, what the hell are you doing here? You could have called
Leo, there's no time to talk. You gotta get out of here. Quick, they're after you.
What? Come upstairs, Vito. My feet are getting cold. You want a drink?
Oh, I want a drink. What the fuck is wrong with
you? Okay, so what's happening?
Look, Falcone wants you dead. The guys are on their way. You gotta get out of here.
Why the hell would I do that?
Look, Falcone heard Vinci's planning to make a move on him because Clemente lied and said he was in the dope business.
Lied? Vito, Carlo Falcone is in the dope business. Everybody knows that. Clemente tried to muscle his way into the business, so Falcone got rid of him. Now he wants to get rid of us, too, before we make a move on him.
How do you know all this?
I got my sources. Why did you come here again?
Why? What are you getting senile on me? Because they're gonna kill you. Stop talking, for Christ's sake. Get dressed and let's go.
Why don't we just get rid of whoever Carlos sent to whack me? We got the advantage. They don't know we're expecting them.
I can't do that. I know the guy. I'm actually the one who got him the job.
You hired your friend to whack me?
No, not exactly. Look, I don't have time to explain. He's gonna be here any minute.
Okay, wait here. I'll get dressed.
Shit, too late. They're here. Oh, shit. Henry can't see me here. We gotta hide. Quick, before he comes up here.
All right, fuck. We have to find a place to hide. I don't really know where to go, to be fairly honest. Maybe, shit. I don't know where to hide, to be honest. Quick, hide in here.
Maybe we can fit in here.
Let's fit in here.
You gone nuts? What, both of us? I ain't no queer. I ain't gonna lock myself in a cabin with another...
Just get in there, Leo. We don't have time.
Hey, don't stand so close.
You move over.
No, you move over.
Shh, shut up.
Hey, that better be your gun.
Shut up.
Nothing? No one?
What the hell?
Hey, Henry.
Vito?
This your friend?
No, he just wants to hang up his jacket.
All right, come on, get out of there. It's about damn time you come out of the closet.
Shut up. Henry.
Take a seat.
I don't think you're actually able to hide from
him. What the hell is going on here?
Look, Henry, Leo's a friend of mine, all right? He helped me out when I was in prison. He pretty much saved my life. And he's the reason I got made. Look, I didn't know he was going to put a contract out on him. I had to warn him. You got to understand.
Yeah, but you got to understand that I can't afford to screw this up. If I let Leo go, Falcone will think I fucked him on purpose and I'll have me killed.
Damn it, Henry. I'm your friend here. I do the same thing for you and you know it.
This has nothing to do with friendship, Vito. This is business. And if I screw up, I'm done. I can't let him go. I took a contract and I gotta finish the job. If you don't want to watch, you can leave. And don't worry about me. I won't tell anybody you were here.
Look, Leo told me that all of this is because Falcone's into drugs. He's breaking the rules and he wants to get rid of anybody who knows about it.
So what? The only people who aren't breaking those rules are Frank Vinci and Leo here. And those aren't the people who pay me.
Vito, thanks for everything. But leave us now. I've had a long, good life. And it's not worth risking your neck to buy an old man a few more years.
No, Leo. There's gotta be a way.
Vito. Go.
Sorry, Vito. I won't tell anybody you were here. Just make sure nobody sees you leave.
Oh, the poor boy.
You owe me big for this one, pal.
What?
Hey, kid.
Oh.
Leo.
You want a drink?
What the hell happened?
Your friend and I made a deal. I'm gonna disappear. There's nothing left for me in this town anyway since my wife passed. And I was planning to retire someplace warm anyway.
I guess a gunshot was like just in case anybody was like,
first,
what's going on?
Let's get out of here before your friend changes his mind.
I don't know. We'll take this car because it's faster. Looks like my old car, though. Well, it looks like my car. Okay. Didn't know Leo had teleportation powers.
Now, get me over to the train station if you wouldn't mind. This town's been good to me. Now it's time to say goodbye.
You gonna go there in your PJs?
Damn right I am. I'd rather be alive in my pajamas than dead in a three-piece suit.
That's true.
You, gonna tell Frank what happened?
Sure I am. But don't worry, I ain't gonna mention your name. You're gonna have enough to worry about as it is.
Thanks, Leo. You know, this whole thing got complicated real fast, you know?
Of course it did, Vito. What did you expect? You swear the oath, you put on a fancy suit, and then it's one big pardon. Carlo's always been a shame-tastic. Even for guys in this business. I've been warning Frank about him for years.
So what are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna disappear. Let things run their course. I'm gonna take the first train
fucking
to Boston.
Man, you can't trust nobody. Luca, goals, Clemente, so she's dead. Carlo. I saw that coming, didn't I?
I'm gonna be sitting on a beach somewhere, sipping one of them.
This is live. Hello.
One thing's for sure. Carlo wants me dead. Sticking around.
Sorry,
here.
I didn't know how long. I don't know how long that's been there.
Isn't that a little drastic?
Fuck.
Oh, I've been meaning to retire anyway.
Hello, Petty 9312. How are you? Hope you're having a wonderful day.
All this squabbling starts to seem a little pointless. Frank's never gonna change. He's a brawler. Nowadays, he just listens to the young hotheads because they tell him what he wants to hear. If he wants to be some kind of wise guy sheriff and go after Carlo, then he can do it without me. I'm just sorry I got you into this mess. All right, here it is. Thanks for everything, Vito. Just promise me that you're never going to be as stupid as you were today, risking your neck like this just to buy
cool.
a few more years.
How is it in Russian?
Old man.
All right, Leo, I'll catch you later. I got into a car accident, and then I got into another one. Hopefully I don't get into a third one on the way home. This is a bit hardly impressed. That's fine, my friend. There's nothing wrong with that. You're all good. I speak English myself, and see? I speak full English. And I still sometimes don't know how to say it properly. I see that you're a good gamer. Sure. I'm a gamer. Whether or not I'm good is up to the eye of the beholder, I suppose. But I don't want to be that guy that's like, oh, I'm the best gamer. I'm not the worst, so. If I had to look at it from an optimist perspective, I could be a lot worse than this. Move, lady. Get off me property. There we go. All these cars I'm collecting.
Frankie, what are you
doing? Oh, yeah, I forgot about this.
I don't know what to do. I can't go back home. I don't want to see him ever again.
Whoa, what happened? See who?
Eric.
Your husband, why?
He drinks and he parties all the time.
Whoa,
and he...
does he hit
party
you?
All the time?
No.
Party all
but
the
he's seeing somebody. I know he
time.
Is.
Does he hit you?
Sometimes.
Son of a bitch, I'll kill him.
No,
I'll
Vito, kill him. Please don't hurt him. I just thought you could talk to him. He'll listen
Where
to
is
you.
He?
I don't know. He has a friend who lives on River Street. That's
okay,
usually
okay.
where
right.
he is.
It's gonna be all right. All right, listen. Hey, when you feel better, you go on home. I'll talk to Eric. That bastard doesn't come back today and apologize. You call me, but don't worry. I have a feeling he will.
Okay, Vito, but please don't hurt him. Please.
Don't worry.
No promise.
I'll go talk some sense into him, okay?
Oh. Don't be sad, my little Langolito. Fucking, we're taking a special car today, boys. This isn't the way I'm supposed to be going. I gotta turn around. Oh no! Okay, alright. Wow, the rain does not like this car. Jeez! Alright. I'm gonna go take care of it, okay? We're having a little bit of a situation here. Motherfucker thinks he can just go around and just start hitting people. Especially ladies. Especially my sister. Yeah, pal, alright, that's when I draw the line. That's when I, That's when I start getting angry. That's when the gloves come off. And guess what? I wasn't wearing any fucking gloves to begin with. So I'm gonna fucking give you a 1-2 buck. Oh, fuck me. I was literally right there.
Roger that.
How the hell do I get in here? I can get in here, right? Shit! No problem, it's fine. Hi, how are you?
You're gonna kill somebody you keep driving that way.
Alright, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna find you.
Thank you.
Thank
part
you,
six.
Officer.
No,
do
part 10.
Favor, pal, and straighten up.
Alright. Hi, Dad. How are you? Alright. Where do we go? We have to go up here. I'm sorry I'm late. If you were at work, or you were doing anything regarding your family, or literally anything else, Chapter 10? Chapter 10. I'm hungry and tired. So I assume that you'll work then. Oh, he seems to be having a wonderful day. Hey, yo. Fucking Henry. Or not Henry, sorry. I was hoping Michael feel better. Alright, that's fine. Hey. You fucking Harry, bitch.
What the fuck you think you're doing? I'm busy here, okay? Get lost.
I think you should be busy taking care of your wife, that's all. I'll teach you to hit a woman.
Teach you. I forgot how to fight. I'm so angry. Oh. Hey. Beat the shit out of you, pal. You hit my fucking... You hit my fucking sister like you ain't got no fucking sense, pal, huh? What you gonna do? What you gonna do, bitch? What you gonna fucking do, huh? Hit my fucking sister, pal. How's about you fuck yourself, eh? I only have four eyes asleep last night.
If you touch my sister again, I will fucking kill you. Alright?
Yeah.
From now on, you're gonna stay home. Stay off the dope, stop the drinking, and make sure she's fucking happy. If I ever hear she's not happy, I'll find you and finish the fucking job. You got it?
Yeah.
Alright. That wasn't so hard, was it? Jeez.
Okay, everybody, party's over. And there won't be any more partying with this guy again, ever. Unless you want me to come back and do the same to the rest of you. Got it?
Well, not the ladies. We don't hit ladies. You gotta practice what you preach, you goddamn yahoo. Yahoo! Best part, I know. It's fun, dishing out justice to those, fuck. Oh, I'm gonna get all wet now, and I'm gonna be all uncomfortable and cold. This is gonna suck major ass. Oh my god, okay. Percent enjoying the stream. okay, I really need to fix my commands. There's a lot of things I need to fix. I fucking thought I switched back the one thing. I probably need to throw it away. When I say throw it away, I mean like delete it. Oh my god! Okay. Hey, Streamlabs. It's fucking like I'm like, what the hell? Okay. Cool. Alright. Oh, she's not here. Do I go in the house? Oh, okay. She must have felt better. Good. Hello? Hello?
Vito, it's Francesca. Eric came home and he's all beat up. You said you wouldn't hurt him.
He probably got in a fight. You know, he's been hanging out with a very bad crowd.
He apologized for everything, Vito. He promised he'll be good to me. It's all okay now. So you'll leave him alone, won't you?
Hey, whatever you want.
As long as he doesn't hurt him.
But if he hurts you again, I'll kill him.
Don't hurt you.
Listen to yourself, Vito. I don't know you anymore. Look, you stay away from us, you understand? Just stay away.
Oh. Was very sad. Do I leave? I'm a confusion. Maybe I'll go to sleep. Alright. Well, if I go to sleep, then on that note, I'm going to end these episodes here, boys. I really hope you guys enjoyed this episode, because I certainly enjoyed making it. If you want to catch more content like this, be sure to follow me on Twitch and tune in tomorrow, and I'll definitely catch you guys in the next.